You got everything?
Yeah.
I'm sorry Mom is such a dick.
No, it's fine.
It's really not. Her and Dad need to learn to move on.
I mean, I don't blame you.
Well, I do. You good?
Yeah, thank you.
Well, if you need anything, I'm just gonna be working on some stuff downstairs.
Katie. I'm really sorry you have to deal with me. I shouldn't have asked you for money. I can pay you back in a few months.
Drew, you don't understand how happy I was to see you get help. I don't want your money. I'm just glad to have my brother back. Now get some sleep. I love you, Drew.
Down here, now!
I'm sorry about this, miss.
You want to explain to your sister why she's laying bleeding out here on the floor?
Nothing? You tell him.
Your piece of shit brother owes money for the past 4 months!
Where you been, Drew?
What's taking so long, Drew?
I was in rehab.
You still in rehab?
Then where the hell is my money?
You have 2 minutes or she's gone.
I don't.
I have cash, is 15K enough?
Where?
Upstairs in a safe next to my bed. The key's on the dresser.
Fine, Alonso, you take Drew upstairs. He'll show you where our room is. You have 3 minutes.
Go ahead. We got it.
Sounds like we're done here. Alonso, let's go!
I'm sorry.
I'm just glad to have my brother back.
Thank you.